Well, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We are north of one of the big forest fires that's coming through the area. And we were going to camp out. When the ashes started to pile up on the RV, we decided that we would head back to Fairbanks. And this is what we're driving through. The fire is on the left-hand side of the road. And the warm glow is from the sun trying to get down to earth, and the fire itself, I believe, which is just over the ridge on our left.
Darker than evening, though.
Yeah, it's the darkest we've seen it up here in Alaska yet.